Captain Man rejoining formation. Mission achieved. 100. Over. 100.
UCAV, you disobeyed a direct order. You put innocent civilians in harm's way. You put our squadron at risk.
Damn straight.
Tin Man did what you did in Rangoon. You taught me.
Listen to me, you little shit. When you fly with me, you do what I tell you when I tell you to do it.
You're just not getting it, are you, Lieutenant? Eddie is the whole idea.
Selecting other targets. Detaching formation.
Yo, this is 3. Am I tripping or did he say other targets?
I got his missile inventory. He's got 2 throat rippers, 2 shock hammers, and 3 blue ferrets.
If those targets are in the city, he could kill 150,000 people or more with that load.
Holy shit.
Sir, he's closing his data link. Primo says he's just firewalled his transponder, which is definitely not supposed to be possible. He's gone.
Talon 1?
Go for Talons.
I want my plane back, Ben. And I want it back in one piece. You understand me?
Roger, Captain.
And you, get me Keith Orbit on the phone.
Yes, sir.
I want to head back north and do a triangulated sweep. Going hypersonic.